The Sea Turtle Patrol at Edisto Beach State Park made a rare find this week. While digging to see how successful the latest loggerhead nest hatchlings went, volunteers found three living sea turtle hatchlings still in the chamber. But one hatchling stood out because it had two heads. Look at it. This is the result, experts say, of a genetic mutation. And this is the first two-headed turtle found at Edisto Beach State Park. All three hatchlings were released into the ocean.